The Nazom and Zarai clans anointed themselves as the Chosen Ones, a self-proclamation spurred by the acquisition of an ancient relic that bestowed great powers upon its possessors, but not the wisdom to wield that power. Led by their emperor, the Chosen Ones purged all resistance, annihilating entire races. The planet Hyperia fell into the war era.
Attention, all personnel. Emergency. Enemy ships approaching. Activate perimeter defenses.
The Chosen Ones achieved compliance, if not obedience. The years of ruthless supremacy that followed took its toll on the Emperor. In his old age, the dying Emperor entrusted the relic to its new heirs. A new era of peace and prosperity is about to begin, or so it seemed.
Dayton Trent, a soldier of fortune.
You will soon embark on the greatest treasure hunt of all time. Lara of the Zorai clan was destined for the throne, failed in her duties to protect the relic. She vowed vengeance on the one who stole her honor and destiny.
No!
Monica is a creature from an unknown realm. It is a mystery why she is here. Sergeant Exene Dulay travels from a war-torn planet in search of a relic that will save the world. Gorm, the mightiest of the Dorlans. His king sent him on a noble mission to retrieve the relic in hopes of saving their dying race. Product of a twisted experiment gone wrong, the sentient integrated droids wander aimlessly, destroying all carbon-based life forms. Sonark Nazom, his older brother, was heir to the throne of Emperor. Seeing an opportunity to seize the throne for himself, Sonark murdered his own flesh and blood. Yenji, survivor of the Great War, witnessed the murder of her family by the Chosen Ones. She has devoted her life in ending their reign.